What's the current state of the UK?
Can we say fucked?
You can say whatever you want.
Brilliant.
UK is fucked.
Yeah, we're fucked in the way that demographically we're already gone. 7 out of 10 new entrants to schools in London are Muslim children. No problem. But demographically, that tells you something. Most common name in the country, Mohammed. Second, Mohammed. It tells you something. And it tells me that white Christians one day will look to leave this country. And that makes me very sad.